So tonight, we are doing this not because you become a member of an organization. No, you already are a member of the body of Christ.
Oh, your cross, it changes everything. We've been given at the cross.